finds himself in hot water following a harebrained attempt to free a dolphin from ocean land. Insiders say when police tried to intercept the hijacked van, Deep lost control of the vehicle and crashed, catapulting the dolphin through the front windshield onto the road, where it was run over by an 18-wheeler.
Hello there, Believe XO!
I'm so honored to be here tonight. Did you know that my first public appearance was right here on this very stage with Ezekiel and the rest of the family? Today, I wanted to share with you how I accepted Christ as my personal savior. How his way is the only way. Just please stop the music. Please stop. You want me to just suck it up and do this for you? You have no idea what you're really asking. You have no idea what I've been through. Every single word that I say up here, I'm reading from a script. I didn't write any of these words. I don't even know if I believe in them.
I mean, I believe in God. I love God so much, but
honestly, it's just how goddamn certain everyone is around here.
Tickets start at what, $170, so that these people can tell you how to get to heaven?
How do they know? How does anybody know? When the Bible was written, life expectancy was 30 years old. I mean, I'm not so sure you're supposed to take it literally. It also says that it's a sin to eat shrimp. What, if you're gay or if you're Gandhi, you're going to hell? I mean, and if you have sex before marriage, that's not immoral. That's human. What's immoral is the guy who shoved his dick in my face.
Shit.
Here's the truth. Anyone who tells you they know the answers is lying. And I know, I'm supposed to be this hero, idol, symbol, whatever, but I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm just as scared and confused as the rest of you. I'm done pretending. And I'm done taking any more shit. Thank you.